This is our process if we want to let our guests check in an hour early. Now, as a standard of practice, we do not offer early check-in, but if it's cleaned and good to go, we'll let them in early. But some guests just want to check in at like 2, 3, 4 hours in advance. No way, they wind up being more of a pain in the butt than it's worth. We want to let our guests in early if the cabin's already clean. We know that the cabin was already cleaned because the cabin's been empty and our handyman cleaners texted us, or sometimes we can look on the Ring camera to see if it's already done. So this person right here, Colleen, she actually checks in today. So let's go ahead and click on her. So this is Colleen, her info. What we want to do is she checks in today at 4 p.m. Currently it's 1 p.m. right now. So we could let them in right now if we wanted to. If they really push, we can do that. But what I want to do is let's go to messaging. What we're going to do is we're going to go into Unified Inbox and we're going to have find that guest, Colleen. So let's click on Colleen. Sometimes they'll even tell you that they're arriving 8 p.m. or 9 p.m. or something like that. Now, I'll still offer them a free early check-in, even though I know they're coming in at 8 or 9 p.m. You never know if their flights came in early or another member in their family is meeting them there and they might show up early. I'll send them the offer just to help with customer service.
But sometimes they'll actually ask for early check-in. Oh, here, from New Jersey, hoping to check in around 2 to 3 p.m. Thank you. So as just to improve our customer service, we like to let them in early. Now, remember our door codes. We program the door codes to open at 3 p.m. They can have access to that.
We only want to let them in if the cabin's ready and cleaned. Sometimes we'll have maintenance people in that day, make sure the maintenance is done. We want to also make sure that if we have a pool, we want to make sure that the pool cleaners have come and cleaned that.
So what you're going to do is go over here on the lower corner where all the messages are. And then what you're going to do is you're going to pull up this message. The most common message we give is this message, the free early check-in. So what you're going to do is you're just going to click on that free early check-in and it's going to say, hey, Colleen, you could check in an hour early free of charge. We'll adjust the door codes to where they'll work and then you'll just hit send. Okay. I'd like for you to send that message out today. Now, on rare occasions, there'll be times where you want to give the door code out a little bit earlier. Let's say if the guest paid us $200 to check in early, we're more than welcome to do that if the cabin is ready. It's clean, pool cleaners have come, no maintenance people coming. So what you can do, you could always just free text something here. Hey, cabin is ready for you to check in. So you could always do that.
Just make sure you go on the Schlage Home app, adjust the time accordingly.